Hey guys, a lot of you are having trouble updating your Sony PlayStation 4. I'm here to tell you how to do that real quick because I just figured it out. So here's the cable to plug the controller into because you're going to need that. Get yourself a controller. You're going to need that. You're going to need the PlayStation, of course, and preferably connect it to the LAN cable. There's a button in the front of this PlayStation. You're just going to hold it down until it beeps twice. Once. Keep holding. Twice. Look at the television screen. Alright. Then you're in safe mode. Within safe mode, it tells you to connect the USB cable again and press the PlayStation button on your controller. You should do so. And I also updated the system software through here. So, when you are in this window, I'm sorry, when you're on the screen, you're going to need to use this part of the controller. Not the knobby part, but the pad. Okay? To move the selector up and down. So, you will go to update system software. You'll go through here. When you do that, you're going to, you'll go to update from disk. Now you can either download it on your computer, but I tried doing that and I did not have any luck. So what I did was I went update using internet. You hit that button. And while you're in safe mode, you're actually able to connect to the network somehow. As long as you know you're plugged in through the LAN. Which I wasn't plugged in through the LAN. But as long as you're plugged in through the LAN, you can connect to the internet. Alright guys, so that should do it. And then it will say the following version of the system software is available. And you will hit next, hit controller, it will download the update file within the safe mode. Don't forget to install it within safe mode as well. Thanks guys for watching.